Hello everyone, welcome to 7, there are two equinoxes every year, one in March and one in September. On the day of the equinox, everywhere on Earth has almost exactly 12 hours of day and night, as the sun's annual journey through the constellations of the zodiac carries it across the celestial equator. The word equinox is derived from the Latin words equus means equal and nox means night. The March equinox marks the first day of spring for anybody living in the northern hemisphere, and the first day of autumn for anybody living in the southern hemisphere. The March equinox is the moment the sun crosses the celestial equator, an imaginary line in the sky above Earth's equator, from south to north. This happens on March 19, 20, or 21 every year. North of the equator, fall begins in September. In the southern hemisphere, it starts in March. The first day of autumn is in 2023 on September 23 for Eastern Standard Time. It is also called the autumnal equinox, fall equinox, or the beginning of autumn. Autumn is one of the four temperate seasons, the transition period between summer and winter, usually in September, northern hemisphere, when the arrival of night becomes noticeably earlier. Equinoxes occur because the axis of the Earth's spin, its polar axis, is tilted at an angle of 23.5 degrees to the plane of its orbit around the Sun. The direction of the Earth's spin axis remains fixed in space as it circles around the Sun, while the Earth's sightline to the Sun moves through the constellations of the zodiac. As a result, sometimes the Earth's north pole is tilted towards the Sun in June, and sometimes it is tilted away from it in December. This gives rise to the Earth's seasons. At the intermediate points between the solstices, the Sun lies directly over the Earth's equator on around the 21st of March and the 23rd of September. In March, the Sun is traveling northwards across the equator, and in September it is traveling southwards. Wherever you live on Earth, on the day of the equinox the Sun will rise from the point on the horizon which lies due east, and set beneath the point which lies due west. Thank you.